Up top to Aimaq. Aimaq gets the double team and blocked from behind by Perry. The putback is good by Aimaq, though. Overton tipped it back to his big man in this half. Aimaq inside, just over the outreach hands of Perry, who was fronting the Utah Valley big man. The very inside, perfect pick and roll execution there for Utah Valley. Going up and finishing that one was Aimaq. Pass back out, Cole shoots the three. Missed the rim, but right there was Aimaq to put it back.